Hey guys, it's Sir Gibbs Gaming, bringing you a Fortnite Save the World daily missions update and a weekly item shop update and a VR item shop update for 2/10 of 2020. Guys, make sure to like, and just have a comment down below. Use the code GameShop to appreciate support, guys, and let's get started. They have a lot of stuff today in the VR item shop today, guys. A lot of stuff. Really, a lot. A lot. Might be here a little while, but bear with me. Alright. We got Hooked on You music. Got a little fishy with little hearts. It's pretty nice. 200 V-Bucks. Sounds like a little French love kissy music. I'll listen to it here and wait for it to finish. It's pretty good. A little bit of harmonica. Something like piano too, maybe. Anyways, we got the Crusher skin. It's 800 V-Bucks. It's a pretty cool looking one. We got the Pinky skin. It's kind of a weird one, but that's 1200 V-Bucks for that one. We got the back bling too. Then we have the heavy heart pickaxe, 800 V-Buckers. We got Scully in the item shop, 1200 V-Bucks. Scully has this, like, I don't remember looking like that, but I can't tell if it's, well, it looked different, I guess. That's what it looks like, I guess. You got the little holy heart, Scully heart. You got a sweetie skull wrap, 300 V-Bucks. And then we got the Edge Factor back in the item shop bundle. It's 2300 V-Bucks, and it's 4600 if you bought them separately. So you got the guy looking version. You got this little back bling. You got the girl looking one with her back bling. Got the pickaxe. And you got the glider. Or you can buy it separately, 1500 E-Bucks for the skin and the back bling. Or you can buy ISO for 1500 E-Bucks and the back bling. Or the pickaxe, 800 E-Bucks. The multi-point edge, 800 E-Bucks. Then we have Focus in the item shop, 1200 V-Bucks. Then we have Mikia or something like that, 1200 V-Bucks, and from Season 9. That's kind of a cute skin, honestly. I missed that one. Dang. That is really cute. Okay. Got blinding lights emote, 500 V-Bucks. Got fire spinner, 800 V-Bucks. Got cap kick emote, 200. With the slow clap, 200. We got the Cuddle King still in the item shop, guys. It's 1200 V-Bucks. Then we got Bullseye, three variants of her. 800 V-Bucks. Got the X skin. 800 V-Bucks. Got the Love Thorn still in the item shop. And you got the like heartbroken version on it. It's 1500 V-Bucks. It's pretty nice too. You got the Heartbreaker outfit, which is really nice. Just saying. I got it too, and it's pretty cool. Then you got the Chocolama pickaxe, 500 V-Bucks. Love Ranger Jonesy, 2000 V-Bucks. We got Tad Axe, 800. And then we have the Tessa bundle still in the item shop, 1800 V-Bucks. If you buy it in a bundle, it's 1000 V-Bucks cheaper, looks like. It's not too bad. Buy it individually, 1200 for the skin, 500 for the pickaxe, gliders, 800. Hearts and Bullets wrap was 300. We got the Roses of Red Wrap, 300 V-Bucks. We got the Pet Nuna Glider, 500 V-Bucks. True Love Emote, 200 V-Bucks. True Heart, 800 V-Bucks. Kiss Kiss Emote, 500 V-Bucks. Daydream Emote, 800 V-Bucks. Bloomin' Bouquet, 200 V-Bucks. Then they have some special offers available for 24 hours apparently, so we'll check these out too. I think it's supposed to be Year of the Rat, I think is what they're doing. Or at least right now, I guess, but it's Chinese New Year too, kinda. I think it's on Chinese New Year's in January or February, I can't remember, but I think it's in February. Anyways, 1200 V-Bucks for Swift. We got Lucky Axes, 500 V-Bucks. The Ratty Wrap, 300 V-Bucks. We got Jade Racer. This one's kind of cute. Got a blue and a green. I kind of like this one. Got a Back Bling. We got a Dauntless Dragon Glider, 500 V-Bucks. Got a Dragon's Breath Pickaxe. Oh, that's pretty cool. 800 V-Bucks. Got the Tigress skin, 1200 V-Bucks. Just got our little blade. Got the Tiger Claws, 800 V-Bucks. Got Wild Stripes Wrap, 300 V-Bucks. And then we have the Smoke Dragon in the item shop. Oh, this one's kind of cool. It's got a blue version too. Got a Back Bling with those little blades. It's 1500 V-Bucks round for Smoke Dragon. Yeah, Smolder Pickaxe. It's got a yellow and a smoky looking dark version. Got Phantom Flame, 500 V-Bucks wrap. We got Ganyu, 1500 V-Bucks. Got the fire version of him. And he got his Back Bling too. The Guan Dao pickaxe. Hopefully I said it right. That's a pretty nice one too. We got the Vine Dragon Glider, 1200 V-Bucks. And we got the Bao Bros. It's got a couple variants too. The Bum Bao. A Bum Bao. Ooh, I like some good Bum Baos. Oh yeah, those Bum Bao. Oh well, they look pretty good for a Bum Bao. You got the beef version, you got the pitchy version, shrimp one. Yeah, I might actually buy this. Yeah, Bum Bao. Look at the Bum Bao. I want a Bum Bao. Ooh, Bum Baos. Oh, they're so good. If you never had a Bum Bao, you gotta eat some Bum Baos, guys. It's a Chinese, Vietnamese thing. Or at least it's a Chinese thing. Never mind, it's a Chinese thing. Yeah. Anyways. Oh, that actually sounds really good. Fuck. Bum Baos. Alright, 1500 V-Bucks. You have the Scoop or Souped Up Pickaxe, 500 V-Bucks. Then we got Gan. He's got this monk looking version. It's pretty nice. I might actually buy that. Oh, he's got his hair too. Yeah. That's pretty cool. I like it. 1200 V-Bucks. Got the Rogue Wave Pickaxe, 800 V-Bucks. It's got a couple variants, only two. We got the Shifu Season 10, 1200 V-Bucks. Got a little back bling with little spinning knives on it. Got a Wisdom's Edge, 500 V-Bucks. Got a Distracted Emote, 200 V-Bucks. Got Panda Team Leader in the item shop, 2000 V-Buckers. Wonder what that looked like. Let me go back. Oh crap. Alright, we got Wukong in the item shop too. He's 2000 V-Buckers. We got Royale Dragon Glider, 2000 V-Bucks. Well, that's a pretty nice one. Not expensive, but it's nice in game anyways. Gliding around on a dragon, I guess. That's pretty nice. We got the, I can't pronounce it, Bang. His pickaxe. It's 1200 V-Bucks. The Monkey King. Oh my gosh, yeah, the Monkey King. He looks like the Monkey King, doesn't he? Wukong. Yeah. We got Scarlet Defender in the item shop, Season 3. 800 V-Bucks. We got Crimson Scout. He's pretty cool too. 800 V-Bucks. We got Firewalker. That's pretty nice. 1200 V-Bucks. The Shaolin Sit Up. 200 V-Bucks. The Tai Chi. 500 V-Bucks. Dragon Axe is 800 V-Bucks. And then we still have the Loya's bundle still in the item shop. 1400 V-Bucks. Well, not including what I own already, but actually it might be 1800 V-Bucks probably. If you want that too, so it's an item shop too. You can buy it individually, 1500 V-Bucks. Or you can buy the pickaxe, 800 V-Bucks. Disco Fever Emote, 800 V-Bucks. Radiant Zero Wrap, 500 V-Bucks. And yeah, that was the item shop. It was a lot of stuff today. Anyways, guys, let's go on over to save and see what's going on there. Let's check out the missions. I know that was kind of long. It was a little bit long, but you know. It's a video. I try to get in as much detail as we can get, guys. So, yeah. It's gonna be the fun part. It's gonna be the fun part. Oh, looking at the wrong screen. Oh, I'm looking at my video that I was recording. Oh, yep. Now, Fortnite will load. Come on, Fortnite. Load. Load, Fortnite. Yes! Do it! Yes! Alright, let's see what the weekly. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's another hero supercharger. Oh. Elemental Husk. Okay. I see ya. Gotta go to rural areas today. Alright, let's look at the item shop right now. Oh, let's go, one more thing. There is one V-Bucks mission in Plankerton. I'll show you all that real quick while we're here. It's a 34 repair the shelter for 30 V-Bucks. FYI. Alright, let's go look at the item shop. Make sure we got everything we need to get. So it looks like they have the Squaward Strider in the item shop. It is a very good weapon if you haven't got this one. This one you can have triple crit damage on it, or quad crit damage, I can't remember exactly. One of the two, but that's a good one shotter, but you only shoot it one time though, but before you reload. But other than that, it's not too bad. And you got your legendary flux. Make sure you buy your legendary flux, guys. You got the rifleman in the item shop. I always buy these two. You might get a good perk on them. Never know. That Daily Blade Crash, if you haven't got her, you can get her for collection book or for scrapping purposes. A hack axe. You can get her. I've been getting the new weapons now because they got the new perks on them. Sometimes you might get lucky and get a few of them. So there's that, you know, that happens too, so. Okay. You need your Evo Mats, you know, you're welcome to get them. Buy the Epic Flux too, guys. Make sure you get that too. A lot of goodies. A rare Flux. A rare perk up. It's up to you if you want to buy the rare Flux. I stopped buying it a long time ago, but. And then you got the perk up. A re-perk. Let's see. Alright, let's see what we got on this hack axe. I hope it was good rolls on it. Nope. Okay, that was bad rolls. Right. See here, you can actually change the. You can change this to. 2 crit damages or 2 crit ratings. But you know, it'd be better with 2 crit rating and crit damages, but. Anywho. Alright. Let's go over to the missions for today. Alright, let me switch out. Get my controller out the way here. Alright, we got Forestville Slugger, Ceiling Zapper. Pulverizer today, a Thrasher, Revenant's Wrath, Cozy Campfire, Flame Grill, Forestville Slugger. That's 2 Forestville Sluggers, huh? And we got a Colonel Wildcats. Oh, 3 Forestville Sluggers. 4 Forestville Sluggers. Wow. They're going crazy with these, right? Longarm Enforcer, Husk Buster, Legendary Survivor, Vindex Slammer, Skirmisher Edge, Hack Axe, Ceiling Electric Field. We got a Purple Survivor, we got a Super Shredder, another Forcefield Slugger, that's 5 Forcefield Sluggers so far. Let Epic Survivor, Monsoon, Pummeler, Vacuum Tube Rifle, Master Driver, Fall Launcher, Vendor Deck Blazer, Vendor Deck Pulsar, Monsoon, 4 Freeze Trap, Tar Pit, Argonax, we got a Doom Hammer, we got a Siege Breaker, a Thrasher, and Urban Assault. Any good canning missions today? Okay. Well, there's some I don't know how much it's paying on 64 RTL, but we'll find out. Alright, later. Probably not much, but let's go check out the Twine missions. Alright, we got a 160 evac, metal corrosion and water enemies. We got a brick of wood, got 5 times hero XP. We got RTD with 5 times schematic. Same as before, wood or brick. We got a 140 evac with 2 epic, 2 legendary, right out of brick or wood. We got a 160 evac with fire and metal corrosion, built out of brick. We got 5 times hero. We got a 140 quad, 4 times Eye of the Storm, which isn't bad. And that one's a fire enemy, so built out of brick or metal. Not too bad today. And there's a 160 quad, 5 times reperk. Water, metal corrosion, built out of wood only. 143 ounce, 140 RTD, 140 evac to shelter, 140 resupply, 140 I mean, unlimited collect, I'm sorry. 140 resupply, 140 refill the home base, 140 destroy the encampments. Lots of goodies today. Alright, let's go check out Ventures. Destroying destroyed encampments. This is Ventures, right? Oh, yeah. 140 destroyed encampments. 140 RTL, 140 evac, 140 RTD. We have a 140 4 Atlas, 140 resupply, limiting collect, 140 evac the sheriff to a 4x hero, build out of brick or metal. Well, build out of brick only. What else we got? We got a 140 RTD, major wall weakening, storm shard is the payout. Build out of brick. What else? Alright, that's it for that. Anyways, guys. So, as usual, I'm gonna let y'all know. Make sure y'all use my code in the item shop if you have a chance, guys. Make sure to like, share, sub, comment down below. Use the code in the item shop. Really appreciate the support. And make sure y'all input it in every 2 weeks. Check on it, guys, before y'all buy stuff, if you could. Because every 2 weeks, it actually comes out of your account. Like, it deletes itself every 2 weeks or something. Epic does. Anyways, but yeah, just remember to put it in there if you could. Really appreciate it, guys. And we'll see y'all in the next video.